abundantly over the years to a point where hearing Mass, for example, in the hall or classroom does not let us participate in a way that lets us feel that we are at Mass. The influx of new immigrants over the years is truly a blessing for our parish community. And St. Peter's not only became a place for worship, but also a spiritual home for everybody, and so the need for a bigger and better church.
Over the years doing the baptismal prep here at St. Peter's, I've come to realize, as the community has come to realize, that the baptismal prep has increased at St. Peter's 5-6-fold a month. Used to be 6-10 parents a month coming for baptism. Now it's up in the 32-35 couple per month range.
One of the main reasons that we need and we feel we need new church, for me personally, would be because of catechism. Here at St. Peter's, our numbers are very large. We are one of the largest churches in the Archdiocese of Winnipeg and St. Boniface. We are the largest.
I'd like to show you what our classrooms look like. So this is the main hall, and we have 7 classrooms set up like this, which are marked off with dividers. And the ideal seating number per classroom is 16, because we only have 2 tables in each cubicle, and a lot of our classes are 18 to 22 students.